keep it down. That worked out much better. It's an ancient...
One of their heads for a soup bowl.
Put you up to this? She's still out there, isn't she? Kill these fools!
Light it up! Kilo!
To do this myself. For the Rod of Kravari. This has more kick than I remember. Time for a different approach. Awaken, my darling. I need you to wake and smash this rabble to...
this.
Always. You'll have to excuse me if I don't. Go on. I think our time will come now. Quintus, always a little clumsy in his research, in murdering people, in relationships.
Thank you.
You did it. Our way is clear. Let me review my notes. Yes. My research says that we need to bypass the Guardians. Almost definitely. The transition from the Guardians. My crew and I are collecting Dwemer samples. It's an ink is what it I.
I came here for the gold, but I can't if my reason probably the I can't believe in a chamber.
Thank you.
I may be fragile. Please, let me examine it. Now let's see if I can dislodge this. Something's happening. This doesn't seem right. That was unpleasant. Did you hear that? Like a scratching sound. Oh no. We have to get out of here.
Get out of here! Follow Thuraya! I'll cover your escape!
The eye was within my grasp. Months of planning wiped out in seconds. How could this happen? I had it in my hands, and it vanished in that blinding light. Blasted Dwemer magic. Then those undead came, crawling from the ground. Perhaps the eye woke them. Sep's tongue, something awful has befallen this place. We need to get clear. I can't believe the eye is gone. And I have a bad feeling about those undead. I'm going to get some help. Warn the region. Who knows how many of them are in there?